Okay, there's the two monitors. Here's where we're going to open up VirtualBox. I'm going to choose XP Pro, Black Blue, Visual. The VirtualBox is loading, starting up Windows XP inside. And of course we can open up stuff over here and drag it over to this side of the monitor if we want, take it back over, and now we have control of the little black mouse. Right click on my computer and we see that we have Windows XP Service Pack 3 activated.